Papasalamat po kami sa lahat po ng nanood ng Walwal.
Sana po supportahan niyo yung Walwal 2. Walwal 2.
We're on Walwal 2 now. Now it's
in second.
Now
it's
second.
Ano
pong ganda ng rapport nila?
Close na kayo.
We love each other.
Showbiz lang. Pero nung una kayong nagsama-sama, hindi kayo, hindi lahat close pa?
Nah, it's an instant connection.
Nung unang shooting,
bro, close na tayo.
Sino yung magkakalala na nun?
I think the scenes that we're gonna shoot now, since we're at the bar. So yeah, it's gonna be the memorable.
But our first bar scene was fun.
Favorite scene ko,
yung sinampal si Chico. Sobrang favorite scene ni Jerome na gusto niyang paulit na kahit good na.
Ano yun?
Kasi hindi po yun one take eh. Eh pula na yung chick ni... Basta may sampal doon, may sampal. Pula na yung chick nito.
Gusto mong paulit ni Jerome kasi sabi niya, hindi, isa pa, pero
wala
na.
Wala.
Kasi mukha ni Kiko. Tapos tumingin na ako niya, sabi ko, bro, hindi, Kiko, isa pa. So that's our rapport. We love teasing each other. We love supporting each other. So that's how brotherly love is here. So, we're having fun. Dali
yung kakulosyo yung characters niya sa in real life.
Oh, it's like, I think, method. Everyone's method after.
Yes, and I'm a lover boy.
Lover boy.
I don't want to say fuck boy.
You just said
it. It's super fame, but you just made me
beep.
Boy. But yeah, he's the lover boy of the group.
Yeah. I'm Don D. I play Don D. The sad boy of the group.
Sabi niyo po good boy? Sabi niyo good boy?
Good, ano
yun?
Sad boy.
Sad boy.
Para sad boy.
Kasi may pagdadaanan. Well, lahat sila naman may pagdadaanan. Pero Yung sa akin, the way he treated it, sobrang emo niya.
Bro, I'm Bobby, you. The eye of the squad.
Yeah, eagle eye.
Wow. Oh yeah, yeah, bro. That's a good.
The eye of the squad. Naman, I'm Intoy. I'm the one parang hindi naman parang drama side, but yung more on family, tsaka more on nakiki. One of the ano talaga tropa. Tapos
pinaka. Aba, bro. Athlete ko yung athlete.
Yeah, he's the athlete of the group.
A volleyball player.
So far, ano yung mga discoveries nyo sa isa't isa after ilang days kayo nang nag-shoot? Ano yung mga impression na parang, ah, dati pala, ano, yun ngayon,
ah,
ano?
Ah, sablado pala sila, Emilio.
Oo, yung mga gano'n. Ano yung mga, ano, pwede nyong i-booking, mga gano'n, sa isa't isa? So, we can start with Jerome.
Again. Well, saan nabubuhin ko?
Sa about the three.
Ako talaga ang tinunayin.
Bumawa naman tayo. Hindi,
para sa akin, generally, na-realize ko na pa, ay hindi na na-realize, parang na-laman ko na parang sila yung really good set of friends na, alam mo, biglaan ko. Like, kahit ako walang shooting, hindi ako kasama sa call ngayon, sabi natin na gano'n. Bigla siya tatawag, after ng shooting, papapuntay nila ako, sama-sama ngayon. Kasi mas may gano'n kasi ako na sumayon. Generally.
Safe.
Generally. I think ako, same with me. I feel na, I didn't expect that we would really bond and we would really
click
that well dati. Like yun nga, hindi naman namin super, not everything's planned ganyan, but if someone wants to do something or hang out, isa nga na lang, madali kang magsama.
I think it's cool kasi each personality is different. So parang, sakto yung puzzle pieces na para sa isang
Kasi di ba boring din kapag lahat
have the same
likes or similarities.
So like I said, this is a brotherhood that would like surpass this movie. And even though now we don't work with each other again, I promise you that these guys are gonna be my brothers talaga. It's all great.
Sino
yung
pinakamakulit?
Iko. I am. It's either me or Don.
Yeah.
It's either me or Don.
Depends
on the day.
Actually, depende kanino eh. Makulit kanino.
Bakit?
Patay tayo dyan.
Okay, next question. Next question, please. Sorry. Okay.
Even sa girls ba, pare-pareho kayo ng type?
No. That's a definitely no.
Yeah.
We have our own types. Like,
can you describe?
Can
you describe his type?
Of course. I love
him. Like,
senior.
Kaya ako yung lagi nasa kasi alam nila yun. But Kiko, si Kiko, siya yung pinaka choosy, siya yung pinaka mapili in terms of like
type niya. Don't even make that face, Jerome. You of all the people.
Yeah, I think I'm the most choosy, honestly.
Right? Kind of,
Anong type?
Kami ni Kiko yung choosy, ito ang natin yung sa kanya eh.
Yeah, you know,
athletic.
Basta nakapalda.
Basta like volleyball.
Alam mo naman,
hindi tayo mag-expand.
So, when you talk about girls ba, normally, kasi sabi nila, yung totoong chismoso naman daw talaga, yung mga boys, ganyan. So, but when you talk about girls, normally what do you talk about? Ano yung mga pinag-uusapan niyo about yung sa babae?
Pag-usapan namin sa babae, siguro ito, eksena namin, ganyan. Nagsasabi na kami ng parang observation. Kasi nagsasabi yun dito na ganyan. Yeah, ganun lang kami.
These guys have girlfriends and they're very respectful as a person.
Ah, these guys.
Girlfriend! Elmo, kinonfirm ni Kiko. Kinonfirm.
Jerome has a girlfriend and then like
gusto ko lang i-extend
Jerome
no, I want to extend I want to extend the point of Jerome na he's what? Yung when it comes to kunyari, may mga co-actors kami dito na girls. Like we just talk about how we do our scenes together, ganyan. Kunyari, ako with si, yeah, if it's with Jane, si Kisses, mm-hmm. Yvonne, ganyan. We just talk about how, ano, pero it doesn't really, hindi siya that deep na ano mo magganito siya, ano mo magganito. It's not that deep.
But we're very open.
Yeah.
I guess that's... It's nothing but respect in how we treat scenes and very professional. Kasi these guys are very professional of a person and professional actors na... Of course, pag may kasamang ibang co-star or pag may pinag-usapan na iba, it's just very professional, it's very respectful. Hindi naman yun, chismis talaga. Kasi we
okay,
don't like,
yeah.
As boys, we don't like that, you know.
Devon,
like,
wait, kung hindi ka professional, yun. Pagkasama mo si Devon, hindi ka na makasama.
Ano si Devon?
Ganyan gumawa ito.
How about naman si Donnie?
Bro, ganda naman paso ko sa'yo, ha?
Alam mo naman na parang ganyan tayo roller coaster.
Wala sila kanina. Actually, we shot a lot of our scenes today.
Ako yung tinatawag
sa magkating. Pero buti nga wala sila kasi alam ko mag-aasara na naman. Kaya, was, you know, honestly, working with Kisses, she's also very professional. Tsaka, wala, parang super genuine lang niya. And all our scenes, it was really fun. Yeah. Pero we're not done yet, we're not done yet. She's still having fun.
Mini-kiss.
Ano ba?
So Elmo will be paired with Jane?
No,
not necessarily. Not necessarily.
No, partners.
Yung mga partners, yung mapupunta kay Elmo din?
Actually, ikot-ikot yan. Yeah. Tama ba yung term ko? Parang bahala. Yung kasi walwal, kaya walwal parang... Hindi ko alam kung ano mangyayari.
Yeah.
And, you know,
kasi kaya yung mga girls...
Say niya na yung patitigan niya si Jesus eh, para ito ni... Parang dito, mapawala.
Plus, it's ever evolving.
Parang, there are girls talaga in the film para makita yung... yung pag... interact ng mga boys and barkada with girls. Pero, the premise talaga of the story is...
About barkada, these four guys.
Na kung paano nila yung... How they deal with...
Life.
Family, relationships, friendships,
hardships, and how they help each other. Yeah. And how they never leave each other, support each other today. Yeah.
Meron din ano yung topic nung exploring the sexuality. Di ba kasi normally yung...
Oh, yeah.
Di ba ganyan kaya yun? Yung mga American pilot. Pero may ganun din yung...
May mga ganun.
Especially in Marcos character, because we explore the more on that side.
Oh, okay.
Like, parang each character, iba't iba yung level ng sexuality.
Yeah.
Kung isang kala mo,
sino pinaka-advanced na level?
Advanced na level?
Aka, feeling niya lang, sige.
Oh, feeling niya. Oh, feeling ko sinto eh. Feeling ko yung character ni Jerome yung pinaka-advanced.
Kasi tahimik lang.
Kasi tahimik lang eh. Diba, yun yung mga nakatakot mga tahimik eh. Diba, like what you said. Feeling ko...
Siya ba yung unang makakabuntis? Ganon?
We never know. It's walwal, anything can happen.
It's walwal, anything, yes.
I'm really serious.
That's what I love about this movie.
That's how much we have trust in each other. And that's how much we have trust in this movie. This movie is going to be dope, I promise. And in the movie, I think it's also nice that they show what millennials think. And how they think and how they do. Older people will be able to relate. to how they think.
And because of the rec, kasi parang yeah. Kayo kayo guys, kayo naman nakakaalam kayo na sa
ilan. Very ano, open.
Kayo, very open.
Gawin niyo, ano ba yung talaga ngayon?
If there's a line that we think we say better.
Okay. Kasi, so may say din kayo sa lines. Yeah.
Yeah. Pero it's such a privilege to be under the actor.
Sobra,
kasi,
sobra.
May paboy?
He has done Barkada films in the past.
Like, pare ko, I think this is millennial.
Kasi gumawa siya, meron siyang bago version. And even with like us na millennials, he can still like, you know, talk to us na parang we understand each other. What he wants in the scene, kung ano gusto niyang mag-goal sa each character.
Yeah. And this is his 84th movie.
Yeah, it's
so, gonna be, and we shot on site in Binil, we're shooting on site in the bar. So, kumbaga, the acting is very easy for us because we're in the environment that we have to be. And the script is so nice. We met the writer.
Yes.
So, ang daming mga pabor na binigay sa amin. And we're just, us four, very blessed at gusto namin na to take advantage of yung kung ano yung binigay sa amin and to make good at sa honor na binigay sa amin. So, I'm just blessed to be with these guys. Talented people. Can't wait for the movie to start.
So, in terms of mga issues na currently finiface ng anong tawag ito, ng mga youth, is it like the same nung pare ko, pero iba lang yung action ngayon kasi today is millennial.
Well, the next man himself, it's not a modern pare ko.
Yeah,
he's just okay, compared. So hindi ka.
Just parang it's compared. Yeah.
Parang out of all the films, di ba? Dami niya na films na ginawa. Out of all his films, ito yung closest. Yung pare ko yung closest sa ma-compare niya sa
na barkada.
But it's very different.
Though, para sa akin naman, itong ginagawa natin yung movies is really modern yes. Problem sa mga millennials.
Yes. Very, really specific doon. Kasi like, you know, there's a problem of a teenager like with money and with the scholarship and with him having trouble in math. Problem with this guy who's not being accepted and who's giving out work. Pero lagi tinatanggihan. Problem with love, about women.
Problem with career and all.
Yeah, career.
Tsaka maraming 21st century touch sa movie.
And walang filter. At
walang filter. Like, we like we very, say bad words here.
Like, very us. It's very young. Mm-hmm. It's really genuine how we really act.
And they say profanity to keep it real, profanity to keep it raw, so it's very profane.
Yeah. So for your personal, how is it going to learn?
Dami ko, sobrang dami. I can't probably write them down right now or say them, but I've learned so much, especially from these people. They've taught me a lot. Of course, Direk Joey Reyes.
Workshop.
He was the director of my mom. Before, for award winning, and I can't believe that you know he's directing our movie right now, and I'm just super excited. Actually, I think all of us are excited to see the outcome.
Yeah, actually,
sincerely.
Yeah, Anjali Bayani. Oh my God, like she's like Anjali Bayani is very good. Very good.
Super interesting.
She plays Jerome's mom, and grabe yung performance silang dalawa.
Sobra.
I mean, like, we have quality actors here, and Jerome is so good.
Hindi ko pa
napapanood,
so,
you know. Bro, sinabi ko sa amin ni Direk, and
sinabi siya mismo, he was making good to us to, na parang, grabe, kinilabutan daw siya dun sa scenes na ginawa nila.
And yung nakita mo na we're genuinely happy for our cast na maganda yung performance, kasi we're so happy for them. Like yung last show with Jerome, we all support. Actually, we watched his Boy of Blue together. We're all there. We watched it together. I mean, like, this is real.
No, because we just played basketball. And then we went to...
And nag-shoot po kami sa location. And then after that, medyo maaga kami nang tapos. So
we played ball.
Basketball kami, and then we went to...
My place.
Place and then
have dinner.
We had dinner lang. Then we
had a few wine, and then we watched Jerome's Boy of Blue. And we're so proud of our boy. So, you know, it's just our friendship.
Fairness. Meron din ba mga sexy scenes dun sa movie?
Our shooting went out.
Siyempre, di ba? Kasi parang nag-prepare kayo. Oo, feeling ko nag-expect ang audience.
Hindi na kailangan. Check nila lang Instagram ni
Kiko. Nag-expect naman din talaga.
Check nila lang Instagram ni Kiko. Sapat na
yan. Ah, okay.
We're shooting the Uber scene. Like, so to all those guys and girls who
Ubers
kiss on the Ubers.
Uber.
Kasi galing sa club, ganyan. And then, syempre, uwi siya sa Uber.
Oh,
kasamang girl.
Yeah. Ay, nakaka-relate ka!
This is the problems of like the modern day millennials on how they go to the party,
no?
They make homegirls.
Oh,
okay lang naman din yung gano'n.
Hindi naman siguro problem, pero yung mga pinagdadaanan.
Pag walang pambayan.
How would they relate to that? And how can this lover boy change to becoming a good boy? Ano kayo makapabayad sa kanya? Ano yung silver lining?
As in, very, very relatable siya. Per character, meron kang may some touch ka na makaka-relate ka.
And we all have our flaws here. All of us, yun yung maganda sa mga rabbis, yung flaw.
Iha-heighten.
So they're very human.
Per scene, parang iha-heighten yung flaw and then kung paano ma-overcome yung character.
It's like in real life, wala namang perfect na tao eh. Everyone goes through
something. Very real, in short.
Kung magpapalit-palit kayo ng character, kanino yung role na gusto nyo? Ayan. Kung papalit-palit kayo, kanino yung role?
I want your ghost.
I want to go.
Sige ko, ayaw niya.
No, actually, I want Donnie's role because I always wanted to be the narrator of a movie. Like, diba, you know, you VO, diba, almost, ano, it's a nice role. So, just talking about roles and stuff like that. So, yeah. I can't pick my own role. I really like the role that they gave me.
All of it.
You can't pick it, so I just pick
either Elmo's or Jerome's. Because it's very, I think Jerome kasi, yung role niya po, it's very different from my life. Yeah, so I'm gonna be able to be challenged.
The one that matches Donnie's life is my guy. I'm just kidding.
Pero in fairness sa inyo, kilala nyo yung character ng bawat isa. Alam mo, di ba, hindi yung focused ka lang sa character.
No. We studied kasi the characters sa workshop na we have to feed off of each other talaga. Kung ano yung pagdadaanan ni Intoy, ni Bobby, Dondi, ni Martin.
And what's nice is how everything connects. Yeah. And I hope you, when you see in the screen, you'll see the chemistry of us four na kahit di kami nagsasalita, nakikita mo na, ay, alam mo magkaibigan ko. Magkatabi sila. Alam mo yan. So we hope we let it translate on the big screen. Which is true. It's evident.
This friendship will go
well. Yeah. Of course.
Guys, do you have any plans sa real life? Kasi yung mga characters niya, puro college students. Kayo ba personally you want to get a degree?
Oh yeah, of course. Parang I'm not pro for yung mga tao na sinasabi na we're in the age na pwede, you don't need a degree anymore to like
that's not true.
To move forward in life. I still believe that you need to finish and for you to be successful in life.
I start in 2 weeks. Very excited.
Yeah,
open you po ako. We started to I was there, I watched Love Diaz movie. Before our length.
Oh, meron tayo.
Yeah,
what's your career study?
Multimedia.
Coach, sa akin, I'm a business management from civil engineering.
This guy's my boy, smart. Yeah. Mahirap pumasok dun sa engineering if you're mapuha. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do this.
Nalalagay ko yung sakong strength dahil alam ko na magaan lang, talaga nakakatayo ko mag-smayos, mas maganda tingnan. So,
more than family kasi doon eh, dito kasi more than trouble.
Hindi mo madadala yung character mo doon.
Layo ng character mo.
Sobrang
layo. Layo. Super. Yun din yung ginagusto ko kaya tinanggap ko agad ito na parang sa'yo.
Balance.
Ibang Jerome makikita yun.
Pero nung dumating sa automatic set of dopamine ka dapat na ababay ka natin sa wifi. Pinamili ka ba kung kami mas unahin our priority?
Well, last of na mas wala pa naman sinabi yung Star Magic sa hindi pa kinaya na sked kasi TTHS tayo, di ba? TTHS tayo, like, sa Thursday meron pa, Saturday meron pa, Thursday meron pa. So, as of now, ang sabi lang nila sa akin parang, ayun nga, nakita naman na ng mga netizens sa parang si Marcos. So, hindi ano naman ang so focusing us. Hindi tayo dun sa overloading. Kung baga sa school nga, pag nag-overload ko masyado, baka bumagsak ka dahil.
I'm just saying, Jerome delivered the quality performance here. That's what I'm saying. Everyone delivered. Everyone delivered the quality performance in this movie.
For Elmo, how was it working solo?
Solo?
Tell me if it feels
it's,
good.
It's different. Siyempre nakakapanibago, but it's... It's something that I need to get used to.
You need to get used to.
Because it's part of, you know, growth. This is definitely one of my favorites. This project, this one.
So, kamusta naman na? Kasi may pairman kay Love Team kanina.
No, actually, ano lang. It's just maraming...
Kami yung kalaktiv niya dito.
Kami yung kasing sabihin kasi hanggat di pa napapanood. Hindi mo siya masasabing kalaktiv, masasabi mo rin siya kalaktiv. So, everyone naman.
People just have to watch it to understand what we are trying to say here. Kasi hindi
sila... Baka mag-expect yung tao.
No, to. It depends naman yun. Sila naman yung gagasto, sila naman yung pupunta. So, for them para
we just don't want to spoil it. We don't want to spoil the
each one of us.
Yun, yung mga details na maliit na yun, malaking bagay yun kasi pag pinag mo yung pelikula. So kami, we don't want to spoil it. Panoorin nyo lang po. Basta, we did our best here.
It's true na may relationships yung characters namin with girls. Pero
not necessarily. Not romantic.
You can't explain it dito eh. May intention.
What is your reaction regarding since Janela will be having a movie soon with another
Jameson.
So, napag-uusapan niya ba to about being team with other artists?
Yeah, I mean, before pa naman, like, honestly, that's a blessing for Jay also. She has a project while I'm doing Walwal. And I'm really happy for her. Like, I haven't seen the movie and I haven't really seen a lot about it, but she talks to me about it, and she's really proud of this project.
Elmo, what would you say to Elnella fans?
I hope that they support us, even if we're not doing projects together.
So you're open also na i-pair ka din sa ibang... So you're open din na i-pair ka sa ibang artist?
Yes, ako yun lang naman sa... But like, if I had the choice, like, gusto ko din muna mag-grow like as an individual actor.
Kaso magkaka-movie daw kami tatlo, partner si Janela, di ko sa...
Ay, naku! Basta sabotan!
Gusto mo daw pa?
Bro, as an actor, bro. Bro,
hindi sa kanya tumawa. Gusto na ba si Janela sa set?
No, hindi siya nag-visit. Pero actually...
Bakit? Bakit nagre-react? Bakit?
No, but there was one time...
Nagugulat lang ako, hindi ko alam. Yung pala siya din sinasabi-sabi, no?
She went to the set. Pero nahihiyak siya, so she didn't really... Hindi siya nagpakita sa set, ganyan.
So, sa'yo lang siya nagpakita?
Sa'yo lang.
How about kay Jerome?
Kiki ka ba? Yeah. She did once sa morning, diba? Nasa nag-shooting tayo sa task.
Yeah, hindi ko pa.
Katabi. Katabi ng task.
Tayo sigurado, Jerome. Supporters, actually.
I didn't know may dumalo kay Kiko.
Sino yan?
Wala. Story.
Yan mo na sa stories. Kami lang mismo na pumuha sa isa't isa.
Yan mo na sa stories.
Sino yung sa stories?
Sino nandun?
Sa IG story.
Sino nga? Pangalanan mo. Pangalanan mo.
Pangalanan mo na or yung pang teho.
Ayaw nila maglaglagan.
Ayun po. Ano sa kanila, sa atin ang panoorin?
Okay, totoong ano, totoong magkibig.
Manonood kayo, ha?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Everyone's gonna watch, please.
Please watch. Mga bro, di
ba? Boy, ay, kasali.
Sa bro? Brody? Sa hindi, bro?
Pero anong tag dito? Anong specific problem pala na... Kasi di ba, parang feeling ko kasi, though I'm seeing it right now, parang it's more of you portraying a character na baka... Baka hindi nyo naman mismo talaga na pagdaanan yung problema. Pero, as ano yung specific problem nyo na napagdaanan talaga na you could say na naging dilemma nyo as a millennial?
So wala sa movie?
Hindi, connected to this.
No, connected to this. Kung ano yung pinagdaanan ng character mo, pinagdaanan mo rin kung ano daw yun.
Oo, kasi sabihin natin, more about school. Pag nakuha ka mag-cheat.
But is it something na ikaw din mismo na pagdaanan mo?
Of course, I think everyone, like, come on, like, haven't cheated on a test.
I mean, ako nahuli na ako, pero pagdating ko problema, madami kami eh.
Nahuli ka sa klase.
Yung ganun, tapos
family problems.
Though, kasi pag sinabi namin yun, it's more about sabi na, pero yung sa mga nang ginawa namin yung scene, parang naparamdam din nila sa eksena mismo na napagdaanan nila. It's just very typical na this modern day.
Diba?
Okay. Ako, yung sa akin, syempre, like, relationship problems na everyone, I bet everyone can relate to it naman.
I think so, everything we go through, someone, everyone has kind of like a touch of they've had that problem.
I think everything, makaka-relate sila. Like sa character ni Intoy, character ni Bobby, character ni Dondi, character ni Marco. Kasi may mga specific problems sila na targeted through the millennials, to the millennials, sorry. So we can relate
pero
to that.
Pero the most important thing is, lahat ng problem nila, na-solve nila by the end.
By sticking together and helping each other. Yun yung basic moral of the thing, like brotherhood over everything.
Kasi hindi naman pwedeng like, you have a problem in real life and then, tutungan nga ka lang o titignan mo lang siya. So you need to deal with it. Pero, kailangan ng lakas from a close friend or someone, yung group mo na who will help you say that you'll be with you, will be there.
No matter what.
May anong specific millennial na impression currently na gustong i-address nung movie? Ah, hindi yan totoo. Hindi ganyan ang millennial. Millennial boys.
Hindi yo-yo.
Yeah.
Hindi sila yung only ones. Hindi totoo yun.
Pinapakita siya sa movie na, you know, siyempre, walwal nga, title pa lang, na lumalabas kami.
Yung party, ganyan.
Pero, they are actually responsible.
Yeah. That's not the most important thing.
Iba yung responsible sa sinasira yung future.
Alright. Sila yung tipo na, we'll have fun, pero, okay,
alam nila
pag medyo, okay, sumusuka na to, okay, tama na lahat, alagaan na natin to, uwi na tayo. Yung gets mo, they're like that, hindi sila yung abusive na, pag sinabing walwal
lang. Hindi sila yung typical na pag may problema,
bahala
ka
din, isipin na naman. Kasi parang, so, parang party
responsibly. Yeah, like nowadays, parang, it's so easy na lang to say na millennials, ay nako, parang, they're just, pinatapon na lang nila yung buhay nila and stuff. Pero dito parang, it's just a way of like, kumbaga parang, yeah, when you have problems in your life, how do you deal with it?
And
you spend time with your friends and you have fun.
O minsan, kumbaga, na-depress ka, sila, yung mismong kaibigan mo, sila yung pupunta sa'yo, para, oy, gising ka na dyan, get out of that depression. So, it's very common.